So the system's been allowed to time out after the accessory was turned off. Reset it to 30 seconds. So it should now go through a full startup. Engine on, and the system starts up. Engine on. What did it do? Anyway, reverse. Green screen. Back out to reverse. Into neutral. Engine off. To the accessory position. So we still have accessory on. The vehicle reverse. Screen with picture. Take it out to reverse. The engine on, put it back into reverse, back screen.